Welcome back to my channel. Today I want to show you the latest acquisition. Just arrived, the courier brought this watch to my door. It's an Adidas Dive, an ultra affordable watch. It's a combination of a turtle case and Grand Seiko dial. It's not that this watch is not known in the community because it was presented many times on the YouTube, but I got the chance to buy it with my own money, so I have ordered it from AliExpress. It arrived in 10 days, which is very fast, from China to Europe. So let's see this Adidas Dive with Grand Seiko dial, Lake Suva frozen, Lake Suva in the winter. I have ordered the watch from AliExpress with my own money, using my own money. Therefore, this is my opinion. What you see and hear about this watch, it's my own opinion. I am not paid, sponsored, or having any collaboration whatsoever with any watch brand, at least until now. If there will be something in the future, I will let you know, be sure of that. So Adidas Dive, some call it frigid Captain Willard because the case, it's a turtle, the case it's from Captain Willard from 1960s, but the dial, in my opinion, it's Grand Seiko 101, Grand Seiko 100%, very very beautiful, Lake Suva in the winter, Lake Suva frozen. Standard packaging, nothing to be brag about. It's okay. Let's see the watch. So it is protected in this plastic bag. Let's open it. I know the watch from YouTube, from internet, from the blogs, from various specialized sites, and I like it very much from the beginning. For $74, this is how much I paid, or how little I paid. I believe it's overkill. It's more than overkill. Beautiful details, beautiful Adidas Dive logo on the crown, of course screw down crown, and NH35 caliber. It feels heavy, I must say, but I still don't know if it's on the cheaper side. I must unwrap it, I must remove the plastic which covers the entire watch to feel, to see if this weight, it's about quality or it's about being cheap. Let's go to warp speed because it took forever in real time. Okay, it really took too much, so I am forced to use time-lapse. Okay, this is it, this is the watch. What I can say, the bracelet doesn't make justice to the watch itself. It rattles, as you can see, and I will remove it. Of course, I don't like it at all, the bracelet. It's okay-ish in the broader scheme of things, but it doesn't bring any value to the watch. The watch itself, the case, the details, the sapphire crystal, the bezel, everything about the watch is high quality. Although the bracelet is large enough to accommodate the biggest, the largest of wrists out there. It looks fine, it looks very good on the bracelet, on a stainless steel bracelet, but not on this one. I will replace it with a textile that will match the watch very very nice. Pressed metal, so I don't like it at all. It's okay-ish, I said, but nothing to be noticed here to point out. Solid endlings, of course, and it's held by pins, the links, not by screws. Like I just said, I have removed the bracelet and this textile strap, I believe, is the best fit for this beautiful, beautiful watch. I have many others, but I brought three of them, other three, to show you that all of them match the watch in a good way. So how about that? But it will remain on the strap that it is already on the watch. They have also, as you already seen, the fast remove technology, which is great. So you can swap these straps quickly with ease. On the wrist feels perfect, and yes, hard to rotate, but not that hard to struggle, and there is no play whatsoever. Now this is what I call a very well made bezel, although the watch costs $70. Is the perfect watch for everyone. At $70, you cannot ask more than this, literally. AR coating, stainless steel bezel, sapphire crystal, screw down crown, Seiko caliber, great dial. I mean, this watch, I have said it, it's more than overkill. So this is it, Adies Dive, Frozen Captain Willard, but I like to call it Lake Suva in the winter, Frozen Lake Suva. Thank you, see you in a few days. I need to wear this watch at my wrist. I think you agree with me, we already know the verdict about this one. It's a great acquisition, great watch overall, all included, from the price to the details, and I recommend it to anyone. Thank you.